Hey everyone, welcome to Fun Food Fashion, another episode, another new recipe. Today I'm going to share with you a fish recipe. As you all know, Bengalis love fish. They eat different kinds of fish and they have varieties of recipe of fish. So today I'm going to share with you shorputi macher jhal, and I'm going to show you the exact way it is cooked in every Bengali household. So without further saying, let's get started. But first thing first, hit the subscribe button if you are new and press the bell icon so that you never miss an update on my channel. So let's start making this authentic Bengali shorputi macher jhal recipe. For that, here in a kadhai I am going to take mustard oil, 4 tablespoons of mustard oil, which is mostly used in Bengali recipes. When it's nice and hot like this, you need to heat up the mustard oil really smoky like this. So swirl it, and here I have taken 4 pieces of shorputi fish or olive barb, which I have marinated with salt and turmeric powder. So now I'm going to fry them in the batches of 2. Over high flame I'm going to fry the fish, because otherwise it can stick to the pan or the fish can break. So I'm going to fry them on high flame for 2 minutes on each side. So 2 minutes on this side, then on the other side 2 minutes. So flip it. So on the other side I'm going to fry it for 2 minutes. Now again I'm going to flip it and cook it for a few minutes. So within 5 minutes they are done. Don't overcook them. Now I'm going to fry the another 2 pieces. So 2 pieces, 4 pieces are done. Next I'm going to make the gravy. For that, here in the same oil I have added 1/4 teaspoon of nigella seed or kalonji or kalo jeere, and 3 dried whole red chilies which I have broken. Fry them for a few seconds. Then here goes onion. Here I have taken 1 large onion which I have finely chopped, and I am going to fry them. Over medium flame I am going to cook the recipe now. I am going to add salt according to the taste at this stage, because this will not only help in the taste, also it will quicken the process of sweating onions. So now I am going to fry the onions on medium flame for 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes we are back. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of grated garlic and fry them for a few seconds as well. Next goes tomatoes. I am using tomatoes in a paste form. Here I have taken 1 small tomato and I have made puree of it, but if you want to use chopped tomato you can do that. Now I am going to cook it for 3-4 minutes so the rawness of tomato goes away. After 3-4 minutes we are back, and there goes 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. Jhal means very spicy, so we are going to use every types of chilies, dried whole red chilies, then red chili powder, and also I am going to use green chilies. First, for braising the masala, here I have added 1/2 cup of water, and I am going to braise the masala on low flame for 7-8 minutes. But before that I am going to add green chilies here, that will give it spiciness as well as a different flavor. The flavor of green chilies will make it wow. So after 7-8 minutes we are back, and as you can see it has braised nicely and released oil. So now I am going to make the gravy, and for that here I have added 1 cup of water. And over high flame I am going to let it come to boil. So now it's boiling up. At this stage, add the fried fish. After that, gently I am going to flip them for once. Be very gentle so that you don't break the fish. Now I am going to cook them for 5-6 minutes over medium flame. So it's 5-6 minutes are done and I have flipped them one more time. Now sprinkle some chopped coriander and that's it, it's done. Coriander is optional. If you don't want to use it, don't use it. I'm not going to mix it because I don't want overpowering smell of coriander. So it's done. I have served it on a plate and garnished it with some chopped coriander. Now serve it hot with some steaming hot rice. And this fish, Bengali fish curry recipe of shorputi mache jhal goes perfect or best with steamed white rice. So do make this recipe for your family and let me know in the comment section below about their feedback. And don't forget to like and share the video. Thank you.